AFL is Australian rules football. The ball moves in Aussie rules by a hand pass, which is kind of like a punch, so it's punched out of the hand. When the ball gets kicked and cleanly caught, it's called a mark. You can run with the ball, but not for more than essentially about 15 steps before the ball has to touch the ground. So I just finished my PhD here at UD. I studied ACL injury prevention, and I grew up playing soccer, and soccer's kind of been my passion until I started playing footy. So I play for the Philadelphia Hawks. They are my club team, and I just made the US AFL Liberty, which is the developmental national team. In August, we'll be going to Australia, play against 5 women's professional teams, as well as train with the professional academy.
I am from Loxton in South Australia. Both my grandfathers played for Loxton Tigers. My dad has also played for Loxton, and now my brother and I also played. AFL became popular due to the fact that a lot of expats from Australia are here now.
You know, got tackled a couple times, realized it wasn't all that bad, that I could do this, and kind of fell in love with it from there. The rules within footy say that you can't tackle above the shoulders or below the knees. There's no safety equipment, so no helmet, no shin guards, no nothing. So it kind of puts in the back of your head that if you hit somebody, it's also, if you hit them really hard, it's gonna hurt you as well. Certainly from the research, we know that rugby and footy actually have lower injury rates than American football because of that padding. Injuries still happen. In footy, in the men, it tends to be to the shoulders as well as ankles and knees, and then muscle injuries. In women, knees still tend to be kind of a big culprit area, just like soccer and handball and other sports like that.
There is connections with AFL with other sports too. Obviously, basketball ability to dribble, hand-eye coordination and ability to jump, plus helping being 6'8" or something like that with a big chest helps. Ultimate Frisbee and lacrosse players find it very easily to pick the game up as well, as it is high speed game, high intensity. It is basically one sport gelled together with about 17 different sports. So it is a good fun, that's for sure.